is all shit inside of my fresh water pump filter, that little screen filter that goes before the pump. I'm guessing that's corrosion that's coming out. It's an aluminum tank. I'm not really sure. But damn, I thought my water pressure was kind of sucky when I was fixing a leak. I just happened to take this off and look at it. That's only been on there for a year. So that's crazy. I have to check that a lot more often.